Captain's dropship was from this area. That was over 12 hours ago.
Alright.
When you locate Captain Keyes, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Are you kidding? He's just full of energy, babe. Is this the way we're supposed to go? Yeah. Yeah, it is. For sure. No, babe. No. Oh, God. I thought I was gonna die. It's okay. I'm alive. I just, gotta go all the way back around. Or something. Not really sure what's happening. There's so much stuff. I think it's all this vegetation. Hey, be nice.
Be a bitch to me. I didn't do nothing to you. Doc.
Isn't that how every Halo game we play goes? No, I found out where we're supposed to go. Oh my God, honey. What are you doing, crazy psycho lady? If you hadn't been psycho, you... I just died.
Watch your cat fuck me up, man.
Look. You held her against her will up to a dog. Who's more to blame? she is.
The dog wasn't hurting her.
I know he wasn't. I know. Up here. All right. I guess we're gonna go to the other side. I'm coming. Don't you tell me what to do. You don't. Where'd you go? That was crazy. Looking around for stuff. I don't know. I know there's super cool, and we just don't know about it. And I'll be the first to find it. And then you'll be like, but babe, you found that super cool thing in Halo. And I'll be like, honey, thank you for telling me I found something super cool. I'm about to die. I'm done. Thank you. Why does it get rid of our pistol every time we die? Why can't it get rid of the fucking assault rifle? Oh, found it. Found it. Got him. What are you doing? Let's see. Not that door. You know how to get up? No, we didn't. Dragging me with you on your conquest.
One way. Stop. Move together, please.
If there was a sit-down button, I'd be pressing it right now. Are we going back that way now? No way! Alright, we gotta find a way upstairs. It's our best bet. Can we blow it down? Maybe? Look at that. You shot me first. Everyone on the live stream saw it. You shot me first. I wouldn't have killed him. Totally just, I murdered that man. He shot me first. get on top of a bunch of boards.
Sarge.
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you, Grunts, what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, if the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history, that's fine by me.
Yeah, better it than us.
You ask them real nice next time you see them, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza, move it up! Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant?
Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these Covenant work pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. Feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Sarge, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
He's got contact, lots of them, but they're not Covenant. They're just tearing through us. What? Oh, no!
Corporal, do you copy? Over. Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge! Listen!
What is that?
We're Where's that coming from, everywhere. Mendoza?
I don't... There! Peter!
Hold still! Hold still!
Let him have it!
Sergeant, we're surrounded!
God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, please!
Oh, this is Rocco!
Get back here, Marine! That's an order!
Jenkins!
Now we get to fight the flood. The flood. There we go. Decent temperature to me in here, I think. Whoa. Get out of here, man. No. Holy crap. I have no grenades. You died. Probably from your water. Screaming dog. Oh no! Look at them all! I'm gonna die. Don't kill me. Yes, he does. Mr. Friendly. His name is Mr. Friendly. Because he's a friendly ass dog. Anyway. Sure. Pretty sure I wouldn't mind the name Mr. Friendly. There's a lot of flood in here. This is the flood, babe. This is the real enemy. Fuck the governor. Get the fuck out of here. Mow him down. Yep. I got an achievement. Delicious brains. Kill 100 flood. Damn. That's crazy. I don't think we're going through that way either. Oh no, I did. It's okay. Nope. Thanks, babe. You really saved my buns right there. Those corners. Where the hell did that come from? Get out of here, you glitcher. Oh, well, you killed the one that was stuck in the wall, so... Surprise win. Still following me. Oh, hold on, there's two guys up top. One's down. Wow, what a douchebag. I think I killed him. Alright, he's dead. Look for a door. Heyo. That's the door we came in, huh? Good thinking, babe. Where are they at, though? Oh, behind you. Got him. Oh, little guys. Done. They got murdered. I mean... I told ya. It's getting kinda cold now. It's not freezing per se. It's getting kinda cold. Oh no! Oh, you. You're one type of douchebag. Alright. No, it's this way. Oh, what? That's gay. Through the door. No! What? No! Just be careful, those guys are, they're packing. Packing some serious heat. I honestly couldn't tell you where they are. Well, I'm alive now. I fucking pissed it back. This is a shack. Killing me. Where's this guy with the needler? No, no. Yes, shotguns. Very important to have. But where in the hell? Okay. We're gonna have to run across the platform if we can get back up there. Or this way. Heyo. Yep. Wow. I don't know what I'm doing. Seems like that would be an important spot. That's room here. Probably gonna die. You were right outside the room. Nope. Damn, look at this. The shotgun just murks. Serious damage. No. Why aren't you spawning? Alright, and you're back. Is that you shooting me? Never mind. This way. The way I was going. Come on. There we go. Ooh, yes. My favorite gun in the whole world. Whoa, hey you. You're dead. See where we have to go, though. Yeah, what up? Okay. Now we have to kind of that's the one that lasts the longest. So one. No, that was the wrong one. Damn it. Wait a second. Is there like... I don't know, man. That seemed pretty foolproof. We gotta go back through this way and head up this way and get back up top. I got a question. If we have already made it to the opposite side of the door, why are we trying to go in that door? I don't think that's the way we're supposed to go. Yes, it is. Definitely is.
Oh my fucking god.
What's going on your end? Maybe we go through here. Yeah. I'm gonna give this a shot. Yep. Yep. This is sweet. Crap, I fell again. These guys. Go straight across. There you go. Got him. Little OP, but... Where is that thing? Coming, babe, don't die on me. Are they all in there? I take that as a yes. Where you at? Think. Alright, I'm coming down. Don't get up. Which door, baby? Probably not, no. Probably to throw us off, like, kind of like what the fuck. Wow. No! I killed him, but he got me. Actually, it's very original. This game is super original. This game created
the... What the fuck is going on?
This game created the word original. What are you doing, honey?
Fucking, I don't know.
You know, you rage a lot. Just thought you should know that. Look, turn around.
No, go ahead. Go where you're gonna go.
I can't because you're in my way. I can't, homie. Okay, I'm going around now. Oh my god, it would spawn you right in front of me, honey. Well, this is the way we're supposed to go. Now that you know.
Well, I'm just gonna wait on you because every time I move somewhere, I fucking teleport to somewhere else, so.
This way. You're always saying that.
Those fucking dogs. I don't know what I'm doing.
The weird part is I always tell you this. And it's like you go the complete opposite way just to... I don't know. First jump, that would be fantastic.
What are we doing right now? Oh, what's the point? This is just like the last mission.
What are you talking about? No, it's not.
Oh, yeah, it was, because the last mission we just went through a bunch of fucking doors, a bunch of tunnels.
Well, who knows, babe? Maybe something important's happening. But we don't know yet. There you go, you got your... What is that? Okay, yeah, you got your kill 100 flood. Bam. Look at that, you got it too, babe. Yep. Even though you did just say that you don't care about achieves. Look at you, you're falling through.
This is Echo 419.
You're not gonna make it up.
Is that you?
No.
I lost your signal when you disappeared inside the structure.
You
What's
rage.
Going on?
I love this shotgun. I think the most devastating combo would be the shotgun and that the pistol. You know where you're going. You do, for real? Because I have no fucking... ending for it to sound like. No, fuck you! Still a rage. Master fucking chief.
Yeah, your master chief
needs to do it. It's not true. You're master chief and you're the most badass dude in the galaxy. Nobody's gonna fuck with you. Get more abilities in, like, okay, so this is the first game, babe. Can't take everything off of the first game.
Gears.
What about Gears?
First game.
Was dope as fuck, yeah, I got it. I do.
But I require your assistance. Come, this way.
I turned up my TV. Love you, Major.
Where'd you go? It looks like Dragon Lady with two heads.
Was that the end of it?
Yep, that was it. That was our one for today. So I'm just gonna go ahead and post that onto YouTube. Well, hold on, babe. We didn't even. No! You didn't. Did you save it? You didn't get to save it.
That comes up next time.
I hope so, honey, because we didn't get to.